Ah, with the grape my fading life provide, and wash my body whence the life has died, and in a winding sheet of vine leaf wrapped, so bury me by some sweet garden side, that even my buried ashes such a snare of perfume shall fling up into the air, as not a true believer passing by, but shall be overtaken unaware. Indeed, the idols I have loved so long have done my credit in men's eye much wrong, have drowned my honor in a shallow cup, and sold my reputation for a song. Indeed, indeed, repentance oft before I swore, but was I sober when I swore? And then came spring, and rose in hand, my threadbare penitence a pieces tore. And much as wine has played the infidel and robbed me of my robe of honor, well, I often wonder what the vintners buy, one half so precious as the goods they sell. Alas, that spring should vanish with the rose, that youth's sweet-scented manuscript should close. The nightingale that in the branches sang, ah, whence and whither flown again? Who knows? Ah, love, could thou and I with fate conspire to grasp this sorry scheme of things entire? Would not we shatter it to bits and then remold it nearer to the heart's desire? Ah, moon of my delight, who knowst no wane, the moon of heaven is rising once again. How oft hereafter rising shall she look through this same garden after me in vain? And when thyself with shining foot shall pass among the guests star-scattered on the grass, and in thy joyous errand reach the spot where I made one, turn down an empty glass.